It's just held in there when it snapped on a little piece of cardboard. Here's what the Tomcat Snap mouse trap looks like close up. To set it, all you have to do is push the back of this trap and it automatically sets. There's a little yellow pad here for placing some bait, and when the mouse steps on that, it closes and kills them.